Hi friends, welcome to Commoner series. Indian national movements have produced many brave and courageous movements over the 200 years of struggle. Kakori robbery is one among the famous Swadeshi dacoity, which was done in the last century, will be rated one among them. Before going into the details of Kakori robbery, we have to know about the organization called Hindustan Republic Association, HRA. This is formed because of the sudden withdrawal of non-cooperation movement by Gandhiji during the Chauri Chaura incident. Ram Prasad Bismal and others believed that the only way to free India is through the armed struggle after they were disappointed by the Satyagraha principles. They started this organization in 1924, thus aimed to form United States of India in the lines of United States of America and establishing the Republican principles. To fulfill their objective and fund for their armed struggle, they decided to rob a train in 9th August 1925. This dacoity was led by Ram Prasad Bismal. They chose a Lucknow-bound train, train number 8, from Shahjahanpur to Lucknow. With the help of their German Mauser gun pistol, after pulling the chain and overpowering the guard, the 10 members of HRA, including Ram Prasad Bismal, Ashrafullah Khan, Rajendra Lahari, Sachindra Chanyal, Chandrasekhar Azad, broke open the government chest with a value of 8,000 rupees and ran away with the cash treasury. But during the incident, unfortunately, they killed a passenger called Ahmad Ali. Thus, a mere dacoity was changed into a manslaughter case. The one notable issue we have to note is they didn't loot any Indians in the train, because they only want to shake the British administration and create a positive atmosphere among Indians of their organization HRA. After the robbery, over a month, 40 people were arrested and many of them were released during the process of the trial because of the lack of evidence. But after the trial of 18 months, during which the war cry of Vande Mataram reflected the courtroom, Ram Prasad Bismal, Rajendra Lahari, Roshan Singh, Ashrafullah Khan were given death sentences, and Sachidanandra Sanyal and Sachindra Bakshi were deported to Kalapani cellular jail at Port Blair. Revolutionary in the prison also gave a headache to the British administration. When they were asked to wear the prison uniform, they protested against it, saying that they were only the political prisoner and has to be treated with respect. Thus, they started hunger strike in various prisons. Outside, the situation also were very favorable to the revolutionaries. The court verdict didn't go well with the Indian people, who took to streets and protested against the verdict. Many prominent personalities like Jawaharlal Nehru, Motilal Nehru, Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Acharya Narendra Dev, Lala Lajpat Rai came to the support of arrested men. A team of 8 lawyers headed by Govind Balwant Pant were assigned to help the revolutionaries for the legal assistance. Members of Central Legislative Assembly came up with the petition to Viceroy to reduce the death sentences to life imprisonment, but it is to no avail because the 4 of them were hanged in 1927 December. The main architects of Kakori robbery was hanged and eliminated by the British administration. Their ultimate sacrifice for the cause of motherland made them a true heroes among the eyes of the Indian citizens. From their ashes raised another revolutionary organization called Hindustan Socialist Republic Association, headed by the Chandrasekhar Azad, formed under the leadership of Chandrasekhar Azad at Purana Koila. They continued the freedom struggle and produced many revolutionaries like Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Sukhdev, Batukeshwar Dutt. The heroics shown by these young individuals only inspired hundreds and thousands of people to give their all for the cause of independence that we are enjoying today. Thank you.